To a Fox News propaganda campaign near you. Alright. Here's a song I've loved since I first heard it when I was 7 years old and found out, much to my parents' chagrin, what rock and roll was. I'm so damn old, even as a child, I experienced the 60s garage era when it was happening. And this was one of my favorites. And favorite singers ever. Here we go.
Satisfied, his win is all a crime.